Como estudiantes, se nos ocurrió la siguiente iniciativa.
Estudiante, esto es para ti.
Esto es para ti, profesor.
Esto es para ustedes, padres y madres de familia.
El colegio siempre se ha caracterizado por ser innovador. Por eso, como jóvenes competentes y creativos, tenemos la responsabilidad de generar un cambio.
¿Qué te parecería tener un cuaderno digital para tus clases?
Tengamos en cuenta que
es mucho más amigable con el medio ambiente.
Reduce el costo de los materiales escolares.
Puedes acceder a tus apuntes en cualquier momento.
A raíz de la pandemia hay que reducir la manipulación de objetos entre toda la comunidad para evitar contagios.
Esperamos que apoyen esta iniciativa
de los estudiantes para toda la comunidad Gonzaga.
¿Por qué no?
Today we're going to be working on multiplying and dividing monomials.
You're going to start looking at what the important pieces of information are, and you're going to organize it in this way.
I'm going to go ahead and put -5 to the second first, since we write our constant first. Any questions?
Would I ever go back to teaching with a traditional binder where the kids have all of those papers? No.
OneNote helps to give students that scaffolding that they need to keep themselves organized and then to transition that technological organization into the kind of organization that they make in their minds.
Along with being able to share my notebook, I can also see the kids' notebooks. If I have a kid that's struggling, I can keep their notebook open all the time.
It makes differentiation incredibly seamless. We can sit with a student, change something on their tablet, we can push it out to them electronically. It helps students remain a part of the learning community without being called out.
With Office 365, my colleagues and I can work together in OneNote at the same time, which is really cool.
We're able to update the notebook either sitting together in our own classrooms or even from home in real time and see what each other is doing.
And when they collaborate for research, it's really easy for them to share with each other. They're like, oh yeah, we can share this, because they see us sharing all the time.
And I'm thinking of a couple of girls who said, can we create our own OneNote notebook to study together? They begin to initiate using OneNote for themselves in ways that push their academics.
OneNote has made me a better teacher because I'm more organized, I use my time better.
For me, I think it helps me be more present to the students in the classroom. I'm not worried about, is everything ready? I can really focus on their learning at that moment.